Distressing.
Pinasalamatan ako ng husband kasi pinadami ka daw yung tamod niya.
Na-stress ka dun?
Slight. Si Chai, nag-volunteer sa school.
Tapos?
Nag-volunteer siya sa family school dance. Kaming tatlo.
Eh, ano bang problema doon?
Tiwala kasi nag-worry lang ako. Akala ko okay na kay Chai yung setup namin ni Carlo. But to actually volunteer for a family school dance?
Ano bang masama doon? Sasayaw ka lang naman.
Eh. Paano kung hindi ako marunong sumayaw?
Tay tayo dyan. Malaking problema yun. Alam mo, Alex, kailangan mo na maghanap ng bagong outlet para sa stress mo. Hindi yung lagi mo ginagamit yung sanggol na yan.
Makakayat, masama ba?
Wala namang masama. Ang ibig ko lang sabihin, ikaw kasi, pura ka work, bahay, work, bahay. Tapos nursery yung takbuhan mo. I think it's about time na lumabas ka. Para work-life balance.
Saan naman ako pupunta?
Ikaw bala. Maghanap ka ng hobby. O ay mag-shopping ka. Or punta ka sa spa.
I reserved the spot for you. And do not.
Ayoko na nga. Huwag na.
Lika na. Alam mo, ikaw, minsan ka na nga lang mag-decide to do something for yourself. Yan pa'y tsura mo.
Eh, hindi nga kasi ako morning person.
Ay, bukas mo pambagising ako dyan. Ano?
Ano?
Diyan. Diyan o. You're welcome. Good morning.
Hi. Go straight to the bridge. Till 90 degree angles. Stick your butt out. Hands up. Try to reach your toes. Pull your feet up. Hands up. And exhale. Shut pose. Cobra pose. Very slowly. Inhale.
Ano? MWF, ha? Enjoy ka, no? Ano?
Siyempre! Parang ikaw din nag-enjoy, no?
Siyempre. Bingo ako, eh. Ano? Mauna na ako, ha? May class pa ako.
Bro! I see you, bro, ha?
See ya.
My sister, ha? Yeah.
Hi. First time?
Yeah.
Ah, virgin.
I'm sorry?
Yoga virgin. How's your experience?
Okay naman. Masaya.
You actually look great. Konting toning, pero yoga can help you.
Oh, yeah?
I can help you.
Oh, thanks.
So, saan ka niyan after? Going home, hanging out, breeze walk, ano?
I'm actually gonna go to,
lunch? Tara! I know a good vegetarian place nearby. I have something for you. But don't tell anyone about this, huh? Usually for virgins lang to. Sa yoga.
Kaya naman. Pero thank you.
No biggie. Try it muna and thank me after.
What's this ba?
This discounted na yan, 50%, ha? Just because I like you. You can't buy that anywhere here. Ako lang yung distributor dito sa Manila. You know, connections.
Ano ha? Thank you dito, ha? Pero kailangan ko na talaga umalis. So,
ganun?
Yes, oo.
Alright. Yeah. Sige. Just let me know if you're going to buy, ha?
Yes, sige. Sige, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Palpitit yata ako dito!
Pray ka lang, iha. Concentrate on your breathing. Calm down. Calm down kasi baka ma-depression ako.
Relax lang, iha.
Ay, where's Carlo?
He's in the faculty room na. And I asked him to stay there.
Okay, okay. And si Alex?
Kakatapos lang daw ng yoga niya, parating na siya in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay. Precious God! I pray she's praying lang talaga and not doing that pagan meditation. What is happening to my daughter?
Ay, wait.
Quiet.
Yes, Lex? Oo, driving lang ako. Go ahead, go to the faculty room na, ha? Eh, I don't know rin, eh. Carlo said it's urgent daw, okay? Okay, sige.
Okay. So, the spaghetti. Give me the spaghetti.
Here. Can you hold the cake?
Careful. Okay, okay. Relax. Okay, ka na sa balloons. Are you okay? Okay. Let me open the door. Go. Here you go. Okay, here. Okay. Careful. Okay. Girls?
Hindi pa tayo nakakarating.
Excuse me, si Carlo?
Nandun pa siya.
Carlo?
Olex! May problema ba?
Flying kick. This time, parang hindi na invisible. Kitang-kita ko na, ramdam na ramdam ko pa.
What's this?
Well, I know that you've both been busy at nakalimutan yung i-celebrate a new anniversary.
That's why we thought of giving you your own anniversary!
Yeah. Taka lang, Mitch. Anong surprise? Akala ko pa naman emergency. Nag-alala pa naman ako. Surprise lang pala.
Emergency surprise!
Surprise! I know it's been a tough year for both of you, but you and Alex are tougher, right?
Amen!
Excuse me po. I'll just get my lesson plan.
Mommy. Tench, excuse na po ah. Tex!
Yun ang kabit ng patid mo!
No, stop! Me, Mas, Ate Ange, I have to go.
Two sides of the story. Two sides. Yung tanggap nyo na? O baka ikaw ang nasa proseso pa ng talagang pagtanggap? Pero yung mga tao sa paligid ninyo parang hindi pa. Mukhang matatagalan pa. Paano ba to? Paano ba ipaiintindi? Paano ba magiging in sync ang lahat? Magkakaroon pa ba ng iisang side ng story ang to?